not letting anyone go. Can't see a way out of this. I'm gonna have that fucking cult song going through my head all day.
Nice work getting rid of those cultists. Might be you could help me with something else.
Hell of a job liberating that place, deputy. I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one.
Got a job for
you. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down. Okay.
You're attracting a lot of...
You know,
fish.
I'd take my boy apple picking there every fall when he was little. Oh, a lot of good memories there for me. For everyone.
I can tell you.
Thanks for getting some Navarre's back, Deputy. We owe you one this time.
One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate, but the guy apparently blew him off. Survived pirates and bloodthirsty dictators, so no cult was gonna have him shaking in his boots.
This year's state fair looks to be one of the largest on record, with commercial vendors rushing to sign up. In addition, there are standard competitions and
this year's fair.
You're not gonna regret this.